So is there a big difference between high quality and standard quality when printing with the Epson 8550? So I was hired to do a print on demand photo shoot. The contract was to print 200 5x7 prints. When I got there, it was a paid gig, so I figured I'd print at the highest quality possible. And if you printed before with the Epson 8550, you know that printing at high quality, it prints real slow. Here's a little example. I spent more time than I planned printing high quality with the Epson 8550. So today I decided to test the standard printing, see if it can hold up with quality. Because if you know you printed high quality on the Epson 8550, you know that printer prints out real slow. So this speed is the high quality printing. As you can see, it takes a long time. And this is your standard printing. So here we got high quality, and this is your standard quality. Can you tell the difference? Comment below which one you think is high quality and which one you think is standard quality. So I really can't tell the difference between high quality and standard quality, but there is a big difference in printing time. So my next paid gig, I'm thinking I'm gonna use standard quality because it still looks like the high quality and it will save me more time and get the line moving. Because last time I printed in high quality, over 200 prints, man, my line was long. I had people waiting for prints because my printer was taking so long. So comment below if you think I should still print in high quality or if I should print in standard quality. Thank you guys for watching. My name is Ruben Kinui. Please like and subscribe.